Well, hello there, little peeps. How you doing?
Oh, I'm not doing so good.
Really? Why not?
Oh, I'm just tired of being a little 10X lens.
Ho, ho, ho. I'm proud of you for being a 10X lens. Seems like just yesterday you were a cute little 1X lens. I think you're growing up fast.
Doesn't feel that way to me. I feel like I've been a 10X lens forever. I can't wait until I'm a 200X lens like you, Grandpa.
Ho, ho, ho. Don't be in too big a hurry to grow up.
Yeah, but it's the same old thing every day, looking at bugs and boo-boos and little things.
Well, it does get better as you get older.
But I just want to get to magnify something really big. I mean, something huge, Grandpa. I'm tired of magnifying little stuff.
Well, I'll tell you what. I know a way that you can magnify something bigger than you can even imagine.
Bigger than I can imagine? I don't know, Gramps. I can imagine some pretty big things.
Let's just say I know of something you can magnify that is bigger than this entire planet.
You're pawing my handle.
Oh, I wouldn't do that.
Then tell me already. I want to do it. Tell me.
Well, the Bible says in Psalm 69:30, I will praise the name of God with a song and will magnify him with thanksgiving.
What does that mean?
That means that when you praise God and thank him, you magnify him.
I'm not sure I understand.
You see, peeps, when other people see you praise God and hear you thank him, you make God bigger to them. You help them see just how big and awesome God truly is.
Wow, I can magnify God?
Yes, you can. Every time you praise him or thank him.
Well, that sure beats magnifying bugs and boo-boos.
Oh, it sure does.
Wow, I am going to start magnifying God every day by thanking him and praising him and showing people just how huge and wonderful he is.
Oh, you are sounding like a 20X lens already.
Am I really? Thanks, Gramps. I feel a whole lot better now. I will magnify the Lord.